Rapper escapes prison on a snowmobile with no shoes on. I can't help but think to myself that he's going to get frostbite and he's going to have to get his feet amputated.
100 to 1.